What's up, YouTube? Today, I'm going to show you how to install Kali 2018.2 in VMware. Let's get to it.
Login accepted.
Okay, so first go ahead and open up VMware, select File, New Virtual Machine. We're going to select Typical, actually let's go back, select Custom, click Next. Now we're going to select the ISO image, so let's see. And here's our Kali Linux ISO. Select Next, select Linux, we'll select Debian, click Next, bump up our memory to 2 gigabytes, hell, let's make it 4. We'll use NAT networking. I'll leave that as default. Default. We're going to create a new virtual disk. We're going to leave it at 20 gigs. We're going to split it. And we'll go ahead and click Next. And finally, we'll select Finish. All right, now that we have our VM configured, it's time to launch it and actually install Kali Linux. So we'll click the Power on this virtual machine link. All right, we'll go down to the graphical install. And we'll give this host a name. We'll click continue. Go ahead and put in your root password. Select continue. Select your time zone. Go ahead and leave this as the default, use entire disk, click continue, and click continue, and click continue. Yes, we want to write the changes to disk. All right, now I went ahead and created our file system and is now installing Kali. Okay, now we are inside Kali Linux. And you might notice it looks a little bit different. That's because I used the light version, but everything still applies and is the same. So let's go ahead and open up a shell. And let's edit our source list. Now what you want to do is add the following line to your source list. Go ahead and get that added and then save it. And then do an apt-get update. All right, now we're going to install the VMware tools package that will allow us to copy and paste and other features across the guest and the host, as well as add better video drivers so we can full screen, etc., etc. Okay, and there we go. It is installed, and as you can see, I got full screen, and I'm going to try to do some copy and pasting. I'm going to copy a link from my host system, paste, no dice. Let me try something here. I believe I need to reboot. Yep, there we go. I probably could have restarted it too, just the service, but that's okay. All right, well, there you go. Kali Linux installed VMware with VMware tools 2018.2. If you like this video, please give me a thumbs up. If you have not subscribed, please go ahead and click that subscribe button and click that little bell. That way you get notifications of my new videos. And I will see you guys on the other side.